Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I will be soloing the current Master Nightfall, the Disgraced, on my Arc Warlock. So the Master Nightfall have a Strength Surge, an Arc Surge, Unstop, and Barrier Champion. For that reason I am rocking Wish Ender for Barrier Champions, and there is a lot of them, let me warn you. For Unstops I will be using Zaul's Bane to stun them because it's solar. Solar will help me and shield the final boss ASAP without wasting so many arrows or maybe heavy ammo, so having a matching energy type will help you and shield the final boss quicker. It will ease the fight. Basically, since we have an Arc Surge environment, I went with the Swarm Adept so I can basically gun down the edge of the final boss fight, because out of nowhere you would get swarmed and surrounded by thralls and explosive thralls. Target Lock is such a good perk on heavy machine guns. It will basically allow you to deal damage to champions on the final boss whenever necessary. For my mods, you guys will find a deep link in the pinned comment of everything I have right here. Crown of Tempest is such a good exotic to give your abilities back whenever you defeat stuff with your abilities or Jolt. So these are all my mods. You guys will be able to click on the dim link and copy everything. I will explain the artifacts in a second. So basically for the artifacts we have all the Arc mods right here, and Counter Charge also to stun and stops with your hand cannon, and Authorize Mods Arcs to reduce the cost of the Arc mods. Alright, so here we are in the Master Nightfall. It's completely buggy with contacting into servers and shit. I might get booted any time. Let's hope I can make it. Because right now D2 servers are not stable whatsoever. It's not something new, but it's very bad when it happens. It's like there's no guarantee the game will let me win. So right now here the plan is to bait the unstops, not the unstops, the barrier champions here in this copy. So I'm gonna damage him and run all the way here, and they will chase me for sure. So toss him over. Where's the wall heads? Bugle lock, LMG go. It's okay though, I will be able to get my super and get that barrier, no problem. So let's keep calm. Worst server in Destiny 2 universe. There is an army. Finally we got this camp. There's one more very champ about to spawn. And that's it for this area, I think. Did I pick the heavy brick right there? Yeah, I did. So moving on to the next. He healed before even popping his shields, that's crazy. No way bro, no way. Servers are just too lag. No way. I have no explanation for that. The run before this, I was able to kill him with the super combat. Now it's just like impossible, that's crazy. Bro, I give up. Give up, dude. This is like circle line. That was bad, if you ask me personally. Last one was so much better. I just got DC. Feels like a trap. I was taken for it. These fucking Bungie servers, why is this happening, Ethan? Yeah, she's not really good for talking about the streamers.
I hate this.
This is so fun. I cannot explain how much fun this is. Like, I don't understand, you are a fucking boss. Why are you hiding? I'm dead. Wow, every time I get tilted in this boss fight, I die. Really. Like, she's supposed to be the boss, no? Look at this, dude. Get amplified from him. Alright, so that would give me a bonus to my super damage. During this DPS phases, make sure to hip fire your bow so you can actually see what's going on around you with the radar. Add to our spawner. crazy. Yes. Got him. So yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. This took me forever to complete, mainly because Destiny 2 servers were so buggy. I was getting booted in this fight again and again until I finally somehow made it despite the servers being unstable. Make sure to like this video to help me out with the algorithm. See you on my next one, and peace.